As a party, we have suffered a lot of neglect. There are a lot of people here today who are so angry, yet they are here. There are a lot of people here today who feel unrecognized and unrewarded, and yet they are saying in their heart that I am giving the NDC a last chance. If the NDC can win an election again and carry on the same way we have done in the past, then I will advise myself. Let me say that if the NDC should win the next elections and carry on the same way we have done in the past, without rewarding loyalty, without supporting those who need support, in the event of losing the elections, we may not be able to come to power again as a political party. And that is what makes our elections for Flagbearer next year extremely critical. Without your support, without your partnership, I cannot get there. I'm here playing with you. And when the time comes for electing a Flagbearer from the NDC into the 2020 elections, please consider Sylvester Adinam Mensah.
I'm a dog, we're gonna die.